hatched, a lot of them have this mutation of white spots. This one being the most beautiful so far, with just spots on the tips of its fins, making him really quite attractive. So, gonna put him in the little holding pen we have in the shade, keep them cool until sunset at 8, when we release the hatchlings with less birds and fish to bug them. Hey baby, see? I know you want to go, but we gotta wait. Special baby. Most beautiful turtle I've seen. Like 'em.